Yep, here's your quick tip. You get people ask me how you get your dowel pins out of your block, and without screwing them up, you just get you a bolt. It's about the same size as your dowel insert. Screw that in there. Make sure it's pretty snug. Get you some good yum yums. Give her a little twist. It's popped out. And do that the way you don't screw them up. And take your little file and go around and knock off your little edges. Anything you got.